And we are back with more Godzilla. The second to last levels. Which is nice because I'm about spent as far as this game's concerned after this LP. I started playing it the other night, yeah. It's either the other night or last night. Not after Halloween, basically. Kinda just test run it and see how my commentary goes. Though I really don't feel like I have a round of things to talk about, I'm just kinda channel it. I'm just gonna try to channel it here. There we go. One trick works for about one or two things. You know, the Mothra segments kind of remind me of Gradius a bit. Namely, the whole side-scrolling shooter. A little bit like Gradius. Not exactly like Gradius, didn't do exactly what Gradius did right. But, you know, if I were to make a Godzilla NES game, I'd make it a bit like Rampage, and a bit like a basic NES tournament fighter. Like, kind of a mix. Of course, I'm not in charge of the license or any shit. So, what the fuck do I know? Now we're fighting Gazora. With Mothra. God damn it, no. I think we're doing okay here. Die. You fucking sack of shit. I'm actually gonna move Godzilla forward here. Can I just have him fight Mogira in a bit? Once Mothra clears house over there. Divide and conquer. Time's really flying while I'm doing this shit. Some future LPs. Well, I did mention I wanted to remake my Final Fantasy LP. And then do solo Remage while doing that. Because I have a cartridge. And I have the virtual console download. For Final Fantasy. So I'll be able to do both at once. And not disrupt any save files. I don't want to do that. And then have Zelda 2 LP go along with that. Because I have an empty save file for Zelda 2 on my Wii download. That'd be fun. I know at some point I want to do Symphony of the Night and Final Fantasy VI side by side. Those are my two favorite games of all time. Fucking beautiful games, masterpieces. If I had to pick, 5 games for the NES I'd go back to again and again, 1 through 3 would be obviously the Castlevania trilogy. And then, Zelda 2. One of the first Final Fantasy for all for different reasons, mind you. Because that's actually very nice. 5 of the most memorable games in the library. I mean, you got your Super Mario Bros. 3, your for Zelda, your Metroid and Kid Icarus. But yeah, I can be content with little. I can take the minimalist approach. I can appreciate that for what it is. Damn it. Die. You fucker. Alright, got solo kill Mogir first. Damn it, that missed. How the fuck do I miss with that while jumping? Actually, don't. I right now. No. And he's dead. I'm actually gonna work on finishing off Gezora and Varen here. Because Mothra's gonna be walled up by them. Actually, yeah. I kind of have a theory around Gigan. Like, he's a cyborg alien thing. Personally, I think he comes from a planet where he's his own species. And they're like the Predator. Where they just fight and kill. But they instinctively run away when fights get too hairy. Kind of like a hunter deal. Like an intergalactic mercenary. That doesn't really work for anything. Except to just kill. So, basically like the Predator. If the Predator looked like a giant alien cyborg avian. Wrap your tiny head around that, mate. And then, Megalon from the movie Godzilla vs. Megalon. Which also has Gigan. I have a theory that he's basically a cyborg. It would explain the bomb spinning and the drill hands. And the electric horn that's basically metal. That he has, you have to see his design. I like to think that he's a technological creation, worshipped on the same level as gods. I mean, we do that today. With smartphones and shit. Megalon's a commentary of smartphones from the past. Oh my god, revelation! Come on, buddy, get over here. You can get over here. Speak of the devil and he'll appear. Godzilla fights Gigan and Hedera. Mothra fights Baragon and Varen. And Mechagodzilla has yet to actually make his move. And he's dead. I'm actually gonna keep going on Behringer. I don't want to send Godzilla over just yet. Because frankly, I want to see how far Mothra can get at chipping away at them. Because these fuckers regenerate health fast. That deadly pollen should do a trick. Yeah, racking up damage on these fuckers. In this case, a fucker, Baron. And Mechagodzilla just sandwiches himself safely. How nice. Just shoot him between the legs. Yep, we're shooting him in the reptile crotch. Well, so far I'm winning the fight, so this is okay. And you are dead. D-E-A-D, dead. Convenient. Baragon just decided to make his fight a gimme. Down goes Baragon. Now I kill Guy again. I feel like we can get through this planet in one video. Oh, no, fuck you. You are not running me against the wall. Down goes Gigan. Next up is Mechagodzilla. That's gonna be fun. Actually, I might just go through a round with Mechagodzilla here. And then call it a video. I've cut his health down to more than half now. So, next time we'll kill Mechagodzilla and finish Neptune. That's on to the last planet. Later.